Hello, we are outside the National Assembly in Quito, where recently the Foreign Minister of Ecuador, José Valencia, explained on the situation of Julian Assange inside the Embassy of Ecuador in London. He said that the Ecuadorian government took that decision in accordance with the law. Also, recently, the former foreign minister of Ecuador, Ricardo Patiño, together with the Citizen Revolution Movement, rejected the announcement of the Ecuadorian authorities. Ricardo Patiño denied the allegation against him that he is working with Russian hackers. This decision taken by the Ecuadorian government also was rejected by the defense team of Julian Assange in Ecuador. The lawyer Carlos Poveda rejected the decision and also said that they will take action to protect Julian Assange.